Spells for March. Ostara New Life Spell. Ostara comes in the middle of March, usually round the time of the spring equinox, which is anywhere from the 19th to the 22nd of March. It is the second spring festival of the year, and it emphasises the goddess in her maiden form, which is full of life, vigour, and fertility. There is new life everywhere, and so the egg has become a symbol of Ostara. Take this energy and enthusiasm for new beginnings to inject into your New Year resolutions. Look at your New Year resolutions and say which ones have been completed or need changing. Then light a yellow candle and say these words over your resolutions. Out with the old, in with the new, Ostara bring a changed view. My dreams and plans are refreshed. I will succeed with passion and zest. Tick off the resolutions that no longer apply and feel the spring energy flow into your plans for the future. Take hold of your future dreams in the present and let Ostara infuse them with its energy.